lives in the real. We want to take ourselves out of this, and we really want God to move and minister through us for you guys. And we have Liz, Kimana, Erica, and our sister Maria, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
He leads me beside still waters. He restoreth my soul. When you become a believer, your spirit is made right. And sometimes, the soul doesn't get the notice. It has a hold in it due to things that's happened in the past, hurt, abuse, molestation. But we want to speak to you today and tell you that God wants to heal the hole in your soul. Some people's actions are not because their spirit is wrong, but it's because the past has left a hole in their soul. May this wisdom help you get over your past and remind you that God wants to heal the hole in your soul. I have my sister Leandria here. She's going to help me share this wisdom and tell this story.
Your future, starting now, this is a new day, this is your exodus, you are officially